The lifespan of SSD drives is limited and can finish quite quickly and unexpectedly with active use. At best, the drive will fall into the read-only mode. At worst, you will lose your data. You can avoid this situation by monitoring the vital lifespan and health parameters of the drive. SSD drives are produced in different variations. They may have a different form factor or connection interface. But they have one common feature. They can all provide information about their state from the drive temperature and free space to the remaining lifespan and the number of blocks or bytes written. 10-Strike Network Monitor Pro can monitor all these health smart parameters for any type of SSD drive. Now we will show you how to configure this. If your drive is connected via the SATA interface, then the monitoring configuration procedure will be the following. First, add the host with the SSD installed. Click Add Host. Done. The host has been added. The ping check is added by default, but we need to add the smart parameter disk check. Click the Add Check button. Select the status and temperature of the SSD item. After that, click on three points, and we see the installed disks. Select a solid-state drive you need. If you select the radio button raw attribute value and click on the three dots next to it, we will see our raw smart attributes in the drop-down list. Some parameters are critical, and some are not very important. The program can monitor each of them. In our example, we need to monitor the lifespan of the SSD drive. There is no such exact parameter for older SATA SSD, but the program can calculate it. To do this, select the last item. In the field Remaining Lifespan, we specify the percentage threshold below which the lifespan should not fall, otherwise an alert will be triggered. After that, we need to enter the total bytes written parameter for this exact SSD model. You can find it on the manufacturer's website. The default sector size is 512 bytes. This is true for most SSDs. Click Next, and let's specify the SSD lifespan caption in the Check Description field for convenience. Then, we need to set up alerts. You can just show messages on the computer screen, or you can send messages to a mailbox or instant messengers. You can also run a custom script on alert. Done. The check has started. On the chart, you can see that the solid-state drive has 91% of the lifespan left, and there is nothing to worry about yet. But as soon as this value becomes less than 20, an alert will be triggered. Also, you can display this value or other parameters as widgets on a graphic network map. If your SSD drive supports the NVMe protocol, the configuration procedure will be almost the same. Add the corresponding check and select a drive from the list. Next, we can open a list with raw attributes. We see that the SSD disk is connected using the NVMe technology, and its set of smart attributes is completely different. The parameter list is more detailed. Some of these parameters are important, and some are not. The most important raw attribute is the percentage used. It shows how much lifespan of an SSD disk is utilized. Its value will change from 0 to 100%. We recommend you choose it for the SSD lifespan and health monitoring. Click the last item to monitor the SSD's remaining lifespan just like we did it in the previous check. Now, we do not have to enter anything manually thanks to the NVMe protocol. All the necessary data is already calculated and stored in the percentage used attribute. We do not have to find out the exact TBW value for our model of SSD like we had to do in the case of using a SATA drive. We tell the program that the check will be passed if the remaining lifespan is more than 20%. After that, we specify that the measurement units are percent. Also, we specify the check description. Then, we configure alerts in the same way as we did it for the previous check. Done. We see that the remaining lifespan is 92% on the chart. This means that the drive is almost new so far, and it's too early to think about replacing it. It is also possible to organize monitoring of any attribute in the list. In the same way, you can monitor the SSD temperature using the program. You can display many important NVMe SSD attributes as widgets on the graphic network map. Download the 10-Strike Network Monitor Pro program from our official website. You can find a link to the program page in the description. There is also a link to a detailed text version of this review. Please subscribe to the channel and ring the bell to get recent notifications on our new interesting videos about the network administration and monitoring.